about 100 years or so ago, ten men rode their way down the mighty Colorado. And as I read about their journey, I couldn't help but feel a very similar yearning to Mr. Powell. And I wish that I could have been there with him. The way he talked about the river, I could tell the revelations he must have felt within himself. The realization of what man's supposed to do, I feel it too. Description of the rose, like a whirlpool, it sets my mind to spinning. Can you imagine walls that were so high? The sky would be nothing more than a single blue line. The rocks would rainbow their way up to the sky as they rise.